Greetings and welcome to another edition of the Tom McCauley Show. Sorry, just let me jingle finish. The time is now 25 past 7 in the morning. Well, I have to do this show fairly early because I had a request earlier this week. The Tom McCauley Show believes there's a birthday today. So, Alex has chosen a song for her partner because it's her partner's birthday today.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
And the song that she's picked for her partner, Tom Hall, is this Always Be My Baby, Mariah Carey.
Baby.
Always Be My Baby, Mariah Carey. Well, we're going to continue the show now as normal. And new to the show was our Feel Good Friday tune, which I kind of put on the system, well, this morning, and I downloaded it yesterday. Feel It, the Tampa featuring Michael Jackson, Jackson 5, and Mayer. You might realise which Jackson 5 tune it is when you hear the backing. What the backing tune was? Yes, it was Michael Jackson's Can You Feel It? And the track was renamed, well, that track had also the same title from 2009. So, there you go. Now just gone 7:30, and you're listening to the Tom McCauley Show. It's a very special edition today. I played a birthday request earlier on, but I'm afraid I will not be able to repeat it again. So, if you want to catch that song up, which I played earlier on, please listen to the repeat. And if you are, well, thank you very much. And I do hope you've enjoyed that song. Right, let's see what I've got for you all next. Ah yes, Miley Cyrus featuring Timbaland. We belong to the music.
Oh my new mood.
How about we have a kitchen? We have a party in the kitchen. Or should we say, you always find us in the kitchen at parties. Let's go back to 2010 for the IKEA adverts. Right, here is Jonah, Louis and Man Like Me. And they're all in the kitchen at parties.
Sure we got the right place here, John?
You know Jonah, yeah?
Yeah,
it's his place.
You gonna know any girls here?
Look, Pete, don't worry about it, okay?
All right, just don't leave me on my own this time, okay?
Are you right, Jonah?
I'm no good at chatting up and I always get ripped off. Enough to drive me to the brink, I don't do no washing up. I always leave this stuff piled up, I piled up in the sink. Argued and she ran away from home. She must have found somebody new, and now I'm all alone, living on my own. What am I supposed to do? I said I like New Wave Rock. She was into French cuisine, but I ain't no Gordon Blur. This was at some do in Bethnal Green. I had no luck with her. At last I met a pretty girl and she laughed and talked with me. We both walked out of the kitchen and danced in a new way. And now I've done my time in the kitchen at parties. I've done my time in the kitchen at parties.
Keep walking.
Here is S Club 7, and they're bringing it all back, of course, and that'll shortly be followed by Cheap Frills.
Hold on to what you try to be, your individuality. When the world is on your shoulders, just smile and let it go. If people try to put you down, just walk on by, don't turn around. You only have to answer to yourself. Don't you know it's true what they say? That life, it ain't easy, but your time's coming around. So don't stop trying.
Don't stop, never give up. Hold your head high.
Let the world
hold your head high and reach the top. Let the world see what you have got. Bring it all back to you.
Bring it all back now.
Dream of falling in love. Anything you've been thinking of. When the world seems to get too tough. Bring it all back to you.
To the floor and me see your energy because me not play no hide and seek. What is the thing you ever make me feel way, girl? Free! Cause anytime I whine and catch it, the selector pull it up and put it for repeat, girl. Up, up, me not touch a dollar in my pocket, cause nothing in this world ain't more than what you worth.
I don't need no money.
You worth more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I can feel the beat.
Make the beat just take control.
As long as I keep dancing.
Free up yourself, get out of control.
Baby,
was Sia featuring Sean Paul. Well, we've come to the last track of the show. And what better way to finish off a Saturday morning show is Tim Hart and Friends, and What Should We Do With A Drunken Sailor taken from Drunken Sailor and Other Kids Songs.
What shall we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Hooray!
And up she rises.
Hooray!
And up she rises.
Hooray!
And up she rises early in the morning. Put him in the longboat till he's sober. Put him in the longboat till he's sober. Put him in the longboat till he's sober early in the morning.
Hooray!
And up she rises.
Hooray!
And up she rises.
Hooray!
And up she rises. With a hose pipe on him, put him in the scupper with a hose pipe on him, put him in the scupper with a hose pipe on him, early in the morning.
Hooray!
And up she rises,
hooray!
And up she rises,
hooray!
And up she rises,
early in the
us to the end of another show. Thank you very much for listening, and if you've missed up any of the show, don't worry, it's available as a catch-up. I'll be back again on Tuesday, so do hope you enjoyed this long weekend, or should I say it's the long bank holiday weekend. Bank holidays on Monday the 2nd, so I'm having a bit of a day off. I'll be back on the 3rd of May. Until then, enjoy the rest of your weekend. And see you on Tuesday.